The decision is yours. The lost are really close.
Bring it anytime!
You helped us even though you knew.
Hey, that's...
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you, but I'll keep it short. Thank you for watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
Let's be off, then. Certainly use this. What's that doing there? I sense a threat from above. We finished it. There's a walkway over there. What is that? Did you find something good?
This is my home.
Well, wow, Carmilla. Certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
Please don't fall off, all right? To choose one way or the other. Can you see it? Something's near us. Please watch your step. Such dark water. Watch your step. I'll be there soon. Space like this under the earth.
Go ahead. I'll follow you.
We can certainly use this. The enemy comes in droves. Regeneration remaining? Beware the rocks. I hope you don't get surrounded here. This is a bad place to fight. Fantastic. This is a bad place to fight. The sun reaches this place. I can relax both my mind and body here. It's coming down from above. does you some good. We can certainly use this. This place seems to go on forever. This is not advantageous ground. That's all. Are the thorns trying to swallow the cave? We found something valuable today. It's like the ceiling is crying.
Aimlessly for days, searching for my family. Yeah!
you feeling all right? This looks difficult. Be wary of an ambush. I do not like the look of that gun. It's shut quite tight. Let's continue. We found something valuable today. It seems it won't open. Over here. Did you find something good? We have recovered something valuable. Heading there now. That light. It's beautiful.
We've got Noop. What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I've got a whole new line of stock, but seriously, you've made my If you want it, I got it. Watch yourself.
Don't worry about me. Thanks. I've really got to get stronger now. I still have the Relic of the Throat. The first one I received. Did you find something good?
Yeah!
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Mido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
Good morning. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
Thank you.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mido, you bastard. We'll make you pay for what you've done.
Glad we didn't lose that.